What's up, y'all? It's Friday. What's today? The 23rd. I have not talked to y'all in I feel like it's over 2 weeks now, right? Which is kind of crazy. The week before last was my birthday weekend, and I really wanted to just, like, I don't know, kind of like be present. My birthday weekend was really, like, relaxing. Like, I was real focused on, like, just enjoying spending time with myself and kind of reflecting on the year that I had. A lot of acknowledgement of, like, growth and acknowledgement of, like, progress that I've made professionally, professionally, personally, in my personal relationships, creatively, just was really, it was like a really reflective birthday. So I really wanted to take time to just spend with myself that weekend. And then last weekend, I didn't do shit. So I know I said that every vlog does not need to be me on like this excursion, adventure, like conquering the world, but at the same time, I want y'all to have something to watch, and I want y'all to have something that's going to be entertaining, you know? Because if I would have vlogged last week, y'all would have seen me doing laundry and going to the car wash. I mean, cool, but y'all don't really give a fuck about that. I want a way to get a haircut, my Friday haircut. I have a bump on my nose ring. I don't know if it's just the front. Y'all probably can see it. Because I feel like it's really noticeable. Maybe just to me it is. Because I see myself in the mirror every day. But it's really noticeable. And I got some tea tree oil last night from the store to put on it. Okay, everybody's trying to turn in front of me. All right. y'all know how it is. I mean, well, maybe y'all don't. But I know y'all heard the stories of Atlanta drivers. Believe everything, it's all true. Atlanta drivers, they can't drive for shit. If you got your license in Georgia, 9 times out of 10, you can't drive for shit. I'm trying to make sure this does not get bigger or doesn't get worse. So I'm gonna give it like a week-ish to go down. And if it's not better in a week, I'm gonna just take it out. I mean, it's not that serious to have a nose ring if I'm gonna have a bump on it, you know? But anyway, So I don't know if I told y'all this in a past vlog or maybe if I recorded it and then just like trashed it, but I am really like on my fitness game this year. Not saying that I wasn't before, but my focus now is really to tone up and kind of get cut and lose weight for the summertime. I'm only 5'8", y'all, and I'm like, well, when I weighed myself last 2 weeks ago and, you know, like just in the history, I'd be teetering between like 198, 202. That shit is just too big for my size and what I like and how I like to look and how I feel. Like, that's a lot of pressure on my knees, my back. I sound like somebody's granddaddy, but I mean, that's just what it is. Like, and then also, I just don't like how my clothes fit when I'm bigger. So just looking back at pictures of me from like 2018, 2019, a little bit into 2020, I feel like that was like when my body was like, oh shit, like I was looking like something. But you know, hindsight 2020, during that time, I was like, damn, I'm skinny, I'm scrawny, like I need to put on some weight. And then I took it completely overboard and I was bulking, just nice. Just did not even have a stopping point. But now I'm like, okay, my stomach a little bit bigger than I would like. I feel like my face is a little bit fuller than what I would like. I know it's not this kind of superficial, but the larges were getting a little bit. It was like, I'm gonna have to get an XL in some stuff. And I was like, no, that's crazy. Like, that's crazy for me and what I like my body to look like. That's insane. So I got this app. This is bad. Don't look at your phone while you're driving, y'all. It's called Lose It. And it's such, I'm going to probably put a screenshot up and like screen record so that y'all can see what I'm talking about. But you basically put in like your current weight, your goal weight. You put in kind of like the intensity of what you want your regimen to be in terms of like calorie intake and fat burning, not fat burning, calorie intake, workouts, all that type of stuff. And it gives you like a, basically a weekly guideline of how many calories you need to intake per day and how many calories you need to burn. And then it has like the cumulative, you know, calories per day. Right now, it's telling me to eat or stay under 1,600 calories a day, to lose 2 pounds a week, to hit my goal of, well, I told the app that my goal was 175, and it told me I would hit that like mid-May if I stay at this, you know, under 1,600 calories a week. But then I went back in the other day and I was like, okay, 175, that's a little bit much. That's like a 25 pound difference. I don't want to lose 25 pounds. So I kind of bumped it up to my target weight of 185. I think 185 is a nice, it's not too slim and it's not too big. And I still want to keep like my, what do you call it? My build, like my stature. I like my shoulders. I like my broad shoulders. I like my arms. I like how my legs, I like how my body sits, right? I just don't like my current proportions of how that body is sitting, if that makes sense. So with the updated 185 target weight, I think it said I should hit that. It for 175, it said mid-May. Now I think 185, the target is like April 3rd or 4th, something like that. Which, y'all, that's right around the corner. So once summertime hit, once I get down to this target weight and I get my, you know, body popping like I want it to be, I'm gonna have to go get a whole new wardrobe. Because all the shit I've been buying the past 2-3 years has been for this 195 to 202 range. That shit is not gonna work. Some of my stuff is already starting to like, I noticed some of my pants are sitting like lower on my hips because they're too big to sit up on my waist. That's a good thing, y'all. I love being able to see results from my hard work. But you know what? Here's something that I have to make sure that I do not, you know, lose control, because I'm all in when I have a goal, and all in meaning I'm hard on myself, I discipline myself, I punish myself if I can't reach X goal. And so I'm just making sure that I'm not like, Mike, okay, you know, you on this journey of getting your body right, toning up, cutting fat, and you know, you calorie counting. But let's not do it to the point where you're obsessing over every single meal that you eat. So last week, I just had a craving for some candy, right? And at first, I was like, let me just maybe eat like 3 gummy worms. And then I was like, Mike, no, fuck that. You want these gummy worms, eat the whole bag. So I ended up eating the whole bag. And I was like, maybe I should log it into this app just so that, you know, I'm holding myself accountable and that I'm logging, you know, that I ate some sweets. And then again, I had to be like, Mike, no, it's not that serious. Like, you wanted some candy. Can you go around so I can get in that lane? Thank you. It's like, Mike, you wanted some candy, so you had candy. Like, it's not that big of a deal. The other day, I had, what is it? I think it's Trace Leche's or Dulce de Leche. One of them leche cakes. I had one of those. I didn't log it because I just had a craving for a piece of cake. I'm like, you've been consistent with this calorie counting for going on, what, 3 weeks now? I can have a piece of cake and not feel bad about it. I can have a bag of gummy worms and not want to punish myself for it, you know? And that's what I was talking about with my therapist. It was just like allowing myself to be rewarded or be lenient on myself without feeling like I have to then punish myself because I had a, you know, quote, slip up. It's kind of a long ramble. Hopefully y'all still with me. But I'm about to be at my barber in a minute. So I'm going to probably see y'all when I leave. Oh, you know what? I didn't find it, but I've been going to this coffee shop over here by my barber. It's so good. Y'all, coffee is my new thing. Coffee is so fucking good. Like, growing up, I used to hate the taste of it, the smell of it, the feeling it left on your teeth and tongue after. But adult Mike, like, since I'm not drinking no more, I feel like caffeine... Are you... Okay, I was like, you gonna stop? I feel like coffee is like my new thing now. So I think when I leave the barber, I'm gonna just go to the shop, go to the coffee shop right quick, and I'm gonna take y'all with me. I think I wanna try maybe a new drink, but we gonna see.
Fresh cut.
Y'all, I really wanna do something to my beard. I don't know what, but I think I'm over the full beard. I really don't know what I want to do to it. I'm thinking, like, do I need to wait until my face, like, I lose some weight and slim down to my face some, then I can do, like, a goatee or something. But, yeah, I don't know. I'm bored of the full beard, y'all. Maybe I just cut it down when it gets warm and just wear it, like, maybe a heavy shadow, maybe. I don't know. We're going to see. Anyway, about to head to the coffee shop. I'm going to see y'all when we get there.
So I got the... Oh, shit. Got the lavender latte. She said... Hold on. Let me finish my... I was making a reel. She said it's already kind of sweet. She said the lavender had, like, sweetener in it. So I guess we're about to see. Am I even recording? I got it with oat milk. Whoa, that's like... Okay, I'm feeling that. That right there? Yes. Y'all, that surprised me. I was not expecting that to be... I didn't expect it to taste like that. Well, for one, when I think of, like, a lavender drink, when I think of a lavender drink, my brain thinks, like, purple. So my brain thinks, like, earth. Like a sweet, like earthy taste. God damn. I'm turning left, so I mean right. What is this? Okay. Brief interruption. But when I think of a lavender flavor, my mind just thinks like purple. So purple means sweet. And then my brain thinks... Lavender is a plant, so it's gonna taste like dirt, like earthy. Let me turn this viewfinder around, because I've been looking at myself too much. I need to look at the lens, look at y'all, not at myself. Anyway, let me stay on point. I think of like a sweet, like sweet dirt. Does that even make sense? I don't know. It like sweet, vanilla, earthy, tree, dirt, root. I don't know, but... This bomb, I don't know what I was expecting. I was expecting something totally different. And it does not taste like what I expected. What I expected was good, and what I got is even better. So y'all need to check out Cafe Comma in Vinings. What is this? West Paces Ferry. This is so good. trying not to, like, gulp it down, because, I mean, it is caffeine, right? I need to drink it slow before I get a fucking caffeine jolt. The only thing that I'll say about Cafe Comma is I wish they had, like, a loyalty program. Well, when I pay on, like, you know, you know how you pay on iPass. And when I pay, it asks for, like, tip, and then it asks for, like, receipt. And it says, like, text. And sometimes when you select a text receipt, it takes you the receipt, and then it signs you up for, like, the rewards because you got a text message. I feel like not everybody does that, but a lot of people... Damn, they just almost got in the wreck. A lot of folks at restaurants, they have it set up to where if you get a text receipt, you get signed up for the rewards as well. So maybe next time I need to sign up just to get a text receipt and see if it also gives me a reward. Like, I don't know. I'm not expecting... I mean, it's an independent coffee shop. Like, that's not exactly, like, you know, doing millions in revenue, you know? But I don't know, maybe they give me 5% off my birthday or something. I don't know. Something. We, you know, closed mouths don't get fed. So I'm about to fuck this quote up. It won't hurt to ask. Yikes, what was I about to say? Anyway, y'all. It's so nice out. The weather is not, like, it's not warm, but it's not cold. It's like a little bit nippy. A little bit breezy, a little bit, but the sun and the clouds, I love. I'm talking about it's beautiful outside and the shit about blind me. But it's like just like a nice Friday afternoon. I love that. I'm so ready for spring, especially when I get my body right. I'm about to just be out and about. Like, I love the transition from winter to spring. I love the transition from fall to winter, too. I just like the transitions in the seasons. The transition from spring to summer, hell no. Hot as fuck, pollen, all that. The transition from summer to fall, hell no. Muggy, stank, wet, like, no. Transition to fall, from fall to winter, perfect. Transition from winter to spring, perfect. Anyway, I'm going to stop yapping. I don't know. I kind of want wings tonight just to treat myself because it's Friday. But I feel like I treated myself with this iced coffee that I'm probably not going to put in my food app. So I may have to be good tonight since I'm not tracking this coffee just so I can know. So I went to Publix yesterday. I got salmon, crab cakes, chicken thighs, and ground beef. And I got stuff to make spaghetti, and I got stuff to make just like salmon and veggies on the side, or like chicken and rice. I should have got stuff to make curry chicken, huh? Maybe I'll stop back in the grocery store tomorrow. I'm not stopping nowhere else tonight, but maybe tomorrow and pick up. So, I'm going to be real with y'all. I don't know how to make curry, like, from scratch. I be using the curry in a jar. It's like the coconut curry. It's so good. Don't knock it till you try it, y'all. It's so good. Anyway, I just said I was going to stop yapping. Here I go. Keep going. All right. Bye, y'all.
Do it. Yeah. I'm calling on. tell nobody, they already know. We've been living on a high, they've been talking on a low. But it's cool, no, you heard it all before. That's why I ask you how you mean, how you mean. Don't you know about the team, hey. That's why I ask you how you mean, how you mean. Don't you know about the team, hey. How you mean, how you mean. What you know about the team? Man, these niggas need to stop it. They be crowding up the scene. Baby girl, you need to stop it. All that pride and self-esteem. Got you angry about this girl. I'm winning all the magazines. Baby, she look like a star. But only on camera. Only on camera. Only on camera. Look like we in love. But only on camera. Only on camera. Only on camera. Don't listen to the lies. I swear they all lies. You know I could be a knight and shining armor all the time. Trying to tell you I'm the one. Come and holler at me. For I'm on the next thing. YMCMB.
What's up, y'all? It's Sunday. Today's February 25th. February is so long, y'all. It's like been going on. I feel like it took forever to get to my birthday. And then now that my birthday passed, it's like February is like just like boom, ba-dump, ba-dump, ba-dump. if you get what I mean by that. It's like just like trotting along, like it's not really moving. And it's a leap year too, so it's like it's about to be extra long. But it's the last week of February, so whatever. Anyway, we're headed to Buckhead, headed to Planta, or Planta Queen, I think is what it is. Planta Queen is that name of that Buckhead location. They're gonna make us miss this light. Like, bro. Okay. Y'all, people, like, it's one thing to be a courteous driver, it's another thing to hold up traffic just to like let somebody like turn, you know what I mean? I never been, it's all vegan restaurant. Y'all know I haven't been drinking, but I'm wondering, I'm like, well, do I want a not celebratory, cause I'm not really celebrating anything, but I'm like, do I wanna like let loose and have like a sip or something? But I guess I'm really trying to figure this no drinking thing out as I go. Because I completed, you know, the 30 days sober, or 31, in January. And now it's like, okay, I don't have to be sober, but I like how it feels. We gonna see. I tried to look at the menu a little bit, but I'm gonna be honest. I was, like, skimming over it, and there was a lot of stuff on there that I feel like I had never even heard of before. So I was like, let's just wait and see till I get there and I can like see the menu and I can like see what people around me are ordering. And I'll just kind of go from there. I'm going with Jay. Jay has, that's like, this is like one of his spots. So I'm sure he'll be able to like help me out, figure out what's something good to order. But anyway, I'm gonna focus because I don't know where I'm going. I need to focus on my GPS. So I'm gonna see y'all at the restaurant. Alright, so y'all got to see a little bit of brunch. I honestly didn't really vlog a lot because we were just talking and eating. But it was like honestly like 10 out of 10. That's like gonna be one of my new spots now, I think. But anyway, I think this is gonna be the end of the vlog. If it is, thanks for watching. I'll see y'all next time. Follow me on Instagram, TikTok, all that. Like, share, y'all know all that. If it's not the end of the vlog, then Stay tuned. This is a brief intermission. We're going to see. Just